Jackson, and I am here with Ron Campbell. Ron Campbell, who is like really an icon. If you can't think of anything, think about the Yellow Submarine. Think of all your favorite cartoons, like the Rugrats for me, the Jetsons. I mean, the list goes on and on. And he is in Grand Rapids today and tomorrow. He's here at the Arts Collective at 40 Division South. You can park on one of the side streets or behind. We park behind. And you can come on in and meet him and talk to this this living legend who really is amazing. You're so humble. Everybody I've talked to who's interviewed you, we both said, oh my gosh, he's so humble.
A living legend, right.
You look at all this different art. I mean, have you always thought in this vivid color?
Yes.
Yeah. And do you think it was the time you were growing up or what?
Sure. When I was very small, I would go to the movies on a Saturday afternoon and I would watch Tom and Jerry up on the big screen.
And I heard
the color was very vivid.
Talked about, well, you know, a lot of kids would get up and they'd watch cartoons in the morning, but for you, you didn't even have TV.
No, there was no TV, but there was Saturday afternoons pictures.
Yes, yes.
And we would race off in pictures with our shilling and we'd buy some candy and we'd buy our ticket in and we'd yell and scream. The most desirable seats were right in the front row.
Right. You talk about vivid color, right? Right in your face. Well, Ron, you know, it's just exciting to have you here in Grand Rapids. I saw you all over TV and on the radio. So, what are you doing here at the Arts Collective? Tell me a little bit about what's going on.
Well, it's really very simple. In my retirement, I do paintings based on the television cartoon shows and films that I've been involved in. When you paint, you like to exhibit your work.
Sure.
And when you exhibit your work, you like to sell your
Absolutely.
Work. Right? You have to pay your electric bill in your old age, just as you do when you're young.
Right.
So that's what I'm doing. I'm putting on an exhibition of my paintings and selling my paintings and, incidentally, getting to meet some of the people that were once just numbers on a piece of paper telling us what their ratings were.
That's right.
So I'm meeting the audience now.
Right. You gotta love that, right?
I do.
Everybody's got a memory. Everybody's got a memory about something that you created. I mean, you brought these characters to life. And they're on a flat piece of paper, you were able to bring them to life. And you did it at a time where there weren't really any computerized...
Computers?
Yeah, right.
Yeah. There were computers from a very early time, but they did really complicated little simple things. White line over black line.
Wow. Well, Ron, thank you so much for coming to Grand Rapids. Is there anywhere that anybody can buy these prints if they can't make it down here for some reason?
Well, if you live in the Grand Rapids area, all you have to do is call this gallery and talk to them, and they will put you in touch with us.
Excellent. And Ron Campbell is here at the Arts Collective on 40 Division South. He's here on Monday until 8 o'clock tonight, and then tomorrow from noon until 8, really stop by and meet this guy that affected your childhood so much like he did as mine as well. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure.